Thank you. Thank you and good evening, Serbia. Exit Festival. How nice to see all of you in this beautiful fortress of yours. Yeah! And so nice, it's the first time for me here in Serbia. And I think it's really nice to see your country. So hey, let's do some more rock and roll. Here comes for you, the siren.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. So, Tuomas, hit it for me. Oh, yeah. much. Thank you.
Once that all I need, entwining.
After this one, here comes one you really, really know. Please.
This is me for forever. Why?
So, just a minute. Cheers to all of you. I guess you have something better maybe than this, but for me, this is enough for today. So, but hey, water is good for our body. Helps us survive our daily days. It helps us survive our daily days. Yes.
Yeah, festivals are hard. Remember to take care of your, like, liquid balance.
Every second water.
I got all
water.
Kinds of stuff there behind the bass cabinet.
But take my advice, take every second water. Vodka water, vodka water, vodka water. That's how you should do it.
To be honest, I'm also been on Jägermeister today.
Okay, Jägerwater. But enough of that booze talk. Marco, should we say something nice to these people?
It's like, you know, we're here, four guys from Finland, one girl from Sweden, and it's a strange thing which unites us. We usually get really happy when we hear a lot of people scream! Take a shot of Jägermeister.
Yeah,
just
you
for
take
you.
Jäger. A quickie. So I know that you have some other band here coming after us. I know that you're looking forward. But hey, before we leave you, we will say thank you for welcoming us to your beautiful country, Serbia. And for that, we say good night. And we give to you, all of you nice people, a little angel. Here you go! I know you've got a